Watson, stay alert, and you'll need to be quick.
Of Pedro Alvarado. He was a conquistador, I believe. This door is securely locked. I must find another way in. I'll move it in this direction.
Holmes, be careful!
Others might see nothing here but fence, but there is more to it than that. I can't move this. I need a clear path. I need a clear path.
Move it in that direction.
Holmes, I'm here. Can you let me in? We need to hurry and find out what Mr. Marley is hiding.
A Mayan pyramid. A slot. It appears to be part of some mechanism. Obviously for a dagger. Mayan period, I think.
I'll need a dagger to work the mechanism.
There's a recurring theme that connects all of these sculptures.
Marley is obviously an avid student of mechanics.
Thank you.
Another statue of Tikkun-Umán.
It can move,
but a part of the mechanism is missing.
Be careful, Watson, unless you want to be speared by Tikkun-Umán.
Marley dismantled these alarm clocks for their parts. It's shut tight. It's shut tight. Locked. It's shut tight.
It seems you found the key to the safe. It's closed.
A piece of a map in metal. This object evidently connects to something else.
This part is in solid gold. It's worth a fortune.
The statue is in three parts. Only the gold is original. Marley must have reconstructed the other two. It's almost daylight. The workers will be here soon. It's time to leave.